Psychosis is a term that's used to describe a collection of unusual experiences. The first are hallucinations, where people might hear or see or feel or taste something that isn't really present in the environment. So people might describe beliefs, like the sense that people are following them or that people might be controlling their thoughts. So psychosis broadly encompasses these experiences where people have trouble distinguishing what's real from what's not real. When it comes to primary psychotic illnesses, an individual will manifest social withdrawal, will pull away from friends and family. They might suffer decline in their school or college grades. And so in the early stages, it could require assessment by a professional to distinguish what is an early psychotic illness from the everyday problems of adolescence and growing up. Psychosis can be caused by many things, a high fever, an infectious illness, a seizure disorder, but it's most commonly a sign of a chronic primary psychotic illness. We don't yet know what the causes are. There are many myths and misconceptions about psychotic illnesses, and for those who have them, I have mostly good news. Treatment, in fact, does work, and that the earlier the treatment is provided, the more likely it is to have a long-standing impact. The Clinic for Specialized Treatment Early in Psychosis provides a range of treatments that we know can reduce the risk of relapse. We are trying to get the word out through Mindmap that there is a phone number they can call in which they will get a response within a day and an assessment, if appropriate, within a few days to see if they might benefit from treatment. I had a patient several years ago now who first came to us within a few months of experiencing the onset of hallucinations and believing that co-workers were plotting against him. Within a few months, we had rapidly reduced the severity of the hallucinations he was experiencing and began to talk with him about the skills he would need to acquire in order to return to his workplace. 6 years later, this individual now, who had a very good response to treatment, has gone on to actually help in his own way other individuals who are suffering the onset of this illness, and has become a very vocal and articulate spokesperson for the need for early treatments. I am Vinod Srihari, Associate Professor of Psychiatry at Yale Medicine.